Okay, look, whatever. I can't look after you.
Not only do I know that you love flowers, I know that you like purple lilacs. The monster's gone, he's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Go Cheyenne.
Tallulah, Quackity is my friend. I am a dad. I'm a dad of Tallulah.
Oh, come on. Come on, man.
What did Charlie
You're an
really
father.
Do?
I don't want to hear it from you. I don't care if you have a second child, which I don't know.
Second?
Whose asshole it came out of. But you have a second child, and you were supposed to take care of your first.
Bleepa receiving baby's first toy in a circle of fire after we made an accidental pact with the devil, and he said that he would kill my daughter if I didn't kill that egg. So, Phil, I'm sorry, but I was just doing what a good parent would do.
Where's my egg? Golly. Where is Cheyenne?
I will kill you. Kill your family.
I'm not holding a fucking funeral, Dad!
No!
Because she's not dead!
Where are you?
Where are you?
Burn your house.
It's an egg!
I'll send you back to hell.
An egg they're supposed to crack!
And take everything from you.
I'm sorry.
It looks just like me. And it looks just like you.
Leo, you're gonna do great. You're gonna do great. Yeah. No, it's gonna be okay.
Let me love us. We. Yeah, and we're not gonna let anything happen to you. Before you came along, I thought all there was to life was building, okay? But I learned there's more, okay? You changed my life for the better, and it would really hurt my heart if you were to leave. I think you're a great egg. You know?
Why would I care for other eggs if no one fucking cared for mine? Why would I care for other eggs if no one cared for mine? All it takes is one click, and everything changes.
You deserve love.
You're a little tiny one. You're so small. You're kind of cute. Go on, do you have a name?
Tallulah sounds like a pretty musical note.
Then you will be Tallulah. Little Tallulah, welcome to the world.
You gotta throw it a little bit further than that, Tallulah. Come on, honey. A little bit more on the heft of your throw there. There we are. Good job, darling.
I could ask for. And you know, before you came along, I thought all there was to life was building, okay? But I learned there's more, okay? You changed my life for the better.
I love you too. I love you too, Leo. Leo! You're back! Leo, you're gonna do great. You're gonna do great.
Yeah, we're not gonna let anything happen to you.
I love you so much, Leonardo.
Oh,
hug, Quackity.
All I wanted was you.
What the fuck did you just do?
What the fuck did you just do? Tapper! Where are you? I've got one. Revenge. I'm doing okay. She's just...
What's wrong with you?
No. Let me in!
I'm sorry, Fleepa.
We need a plan, Fleepa.
Name me if you want. Look, I don't think I should be the one that... I think we're getting ahead of ourselves here. I can't look after you. I'm not going to be here.
Como se llama? What was your name?
Tallulah sounds like a pretty musical name.
Then you will be Tallulah. You will no longer have to live in a ceiling.
That's my girl.
Most problems can be solved with love, Tallulah.
Come on, honey.
You're very talented. You had a lot of time to practice up in that ceiling, huh?
The monster's gone. He's on the run and your daddy's here.
Dylan!
Tío, yo género fluido. Ya somos dos, let's go.
Leonardo, bueno, ahora es Leonardo.
You have a single mother. You have a... We're saying I'm single, okay?
A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor.
But, Fleepa, what's your favorite place to go?